Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well. Today we're going to have a crack at an early morning run up Col Saint Pierre in France. I'm going to use the Fiat X19 this time. It's a 5.3 kilometre run. I'm hoping to get somewhere around the 3 minute mark. I think that'll be pretty decent in this car. So let's get this underway and see how we go. We're off. Gonna be pretty careful through these first few corners. Side, very bumpy. Drop offs on the outside here. And again with the concrete. Drop off there, that pushes straight into the wall. And the hairpin. So the Fiat is a mid engine rear wheel drive car, so it's very well balanced. It should do quite well up here. There. Coming up to some pretty serious left and right handers here, very tight. And again. The dirt there. Come on, come on, come on. Try and use all the track. Flat out through here. Right-hander coming up. And again here, top left-hander. Super bumpy there. And across the line. Oh, three on the dot. Wow. Whew. Well, I hope you all enjoyed that. If you did, please give it a like, hit the subscribe button and notification bell, and I'll be sure to upload more content soon. Thanks, everyone. Bye.